Woke 10 minutes before the alarm today at 4:50. It's another rainy but warm day. And yesterday was a whirlwind, just nonstop from start to finish, putting out a lot of fires in the background, which is really draining. So I was exhausted last night by the time the day wrapped up. Stupid tired is how I'd call it. I couldn't even think. I was almost incoherent. But yeah, lots of things, including just basic menial stuff like having to rush home midday to get some laundry in because I had no clean laundry. So, those were the minor things. There were other business back-end issues that needed to be taken care of with website hosting and financial institutions and all the crap that nobody really wants to do. So hopefully most of those are under control, taken care of, and today is going to be more about coaching. It's a big long day again, but hopefully just filled with coaching and the stuff I like to do, mostly. We'll see. And I want to wish a happy birthday to my mom. Mom, I hope you're having a fantastic birthday in Niagara Falls. Hope you're enjoying the buffet and the pool a whole bunch. Well, sets of 50 glute ham sit-ups doesn't look too appealing from where I'm standing right now. And I suspect that first set of 50 squats at 95 pounds might get challenging also. So I think I'm in for a tough one, likely to hurt a lot tomorrow in the core. See if I can get up out of bed. I'm very glad I didn't have any lunch before that one. As I suspected, the 50 glute ham sit-ups in a row, pretty tough, both at the beginning and the end, left me with a real case of the whirlies, a little bit nauseous from all that upside down explosiveness. So other than that, I liked the squats, kind of sick, but they were enjoyable. Wow, it's a gross workout. After all those squats, taking the Hill's meat order up the stairs to the apartment, I actually felt tougher than the workout. I'm starving now, I'm about to eat. Tomorrow's a rest day for me. So the plan is this. During my training days, I eat clean, really clean, low starch, so keep the inflammation low. At the end of my last training session of 3, I have this afternoon and evening to load up on starches to replenish my glycogen stores. Then tomorrow, my rest day, I gotta start eating clean again and keep that inflammation down. I can do that because tomorrow I don't need to train, so if I'm a little bit sore tomorrow, it's not gonna impact my performance as long as I clear out that inflammation before my next training day. So here it goes. Now, when we're eating starchy, it's still not sugary junk food sort of stuff. It's still gonna be clean, paleo-esque. There may be some rice, some potato, but I think today it's mostly tapioca starch and such, but you'll see.